During the 60th Zanzibar Revolution anniversary celebrations, President Museveni urged the people of East Africa to always be united.
Toa hongera kwa Wazanzibar kwanza kufanya mapinduzi hapa miaka 60. Mapinduzi yaleta serikali ya aina tofauti na zile nyingine ya hizibu.
President Museveni was invited by Her Excellency Samia Suluhu Hassan, the President of the United Republic of Tanzania. The Zanzibar Revolution occurred in January 1964 and led to the overthrow of the Sultan of Zanzibar and his mainly Arab government by the island's majority black African population. Zanzibar is an insular semi-autonomous region which united with Tanganyika in 1964 to form the United Republic of Tanzania. It is an archipelago in the Indian Ocean, 25 to 50 kilometers off the coast of the African mainland, and consists of many small islands and two large ones. According to President Museveni, it was a good idea for Zanzibar to unite with Tanganyika to form the United Republic of Tanzania, since togetherness was always a proposition of pan-Africanists like Mzee Julius Mwalimu Nyerere.
Fanya muungano wa Tanganyika na Zanzibar. Hayo makubaliano yalikuwa mchango mkubwa kwa juhudi zetu sisi wa pan-Africanists.
President Museveni added that Africa cannot develop without togetherness. The President of Zanzibar, His Excellence Hussein Ali Mwinyi, applauded the people of Zanzibar for reaching the 60th revolution anniversary. He also thanked President Suluhu for offering them support to ensure that the celebrations are a success.
Na kwa maana hiyo, mimi nitaomba niwape nafasi ya dakika chache angalau watoe salamu zao. Kwa hivyo naomba nianze na Rais Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, Rais wa Jamhuri ya Uganda, ili aje kutusalimia. Karibu.
On her part, Her Excellency Samia Suluhu also did applaud the people of Zanzibar for achieving the milestone of commemorating the 60th anniversary. On the other hand, the President of Rwanda, His Excellency Paul Kagame, said on this historic day, they remember the brave men and women who fought injustice.